Okay, so you place the pattern, part of the one you cut out, on the fabric you want. Like I said, contrasting colors. One should be on another type of fabric. So this will be on another type of fabric. While this one is on another type of fabric. So that it will show the contrast. Okay? The mark, where you have the mark should be up. So your fabric, the right side should be up also. Okay? So like this one, the right side should be up. Unless you actually want to use the wrong side. Now some fabrics you can use this side. But if you are using the right side, make sure it's on this right side. Okay, so this your marking should be up, and then the good side will be up also. So that's how you are going to place it and mark your seam allowance. Okay, so you mark your seam allowance. It shouldn't be more than one seam. Your seam allowance shouldn't be more than one seam. You can do half cm, you can do it, but if not, it shouldn't be more than 1 cm. I always advise half cm, but you know you cannot sew very close together. You can make it bigger, but not more than 1 cm. So your seam allowance, you can make it half cm or up to 1 cm if you cannot sew half cm. Okay.